Hey guys, I know that you like videos about projectors, and here is another one called Toeinker T9. This is a budget projector with Full HD native resolution, 5500 lumens brightness, 4-point keystone correction, Android 9, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth support. Actually, I have a model of T9W because it has Android operating system. The basic version T9 is about $20 cheaper, but it has phone mirroring function. You know, this is one of the most affordable Full HD projectors on the market, so I am very excited. Let's move on to the review. So this is the box of the new Toeinker T9W projector. I am a little surprised that there is no sticker with model name. You will know which version it is, Android or phone mirroring, only after turn it on. Inside a cardboard box, we have a very nice handbag with two sections. There are accessories in the first section, such as user manual, remote control, HDMI cable, AV cable, and power cable. In the second section of handbag, I found a projector itself. By the way, there is also a tripod in the package. I didn't buy it additionally. It comes in the package for free. So Toeinker T9W is a budget projector, but it has very nice handbag and even a tripod. So far, the first impressions of this projector are very good. I want to start talking about design with size of the new projector. As you can see, it is quite compact. For comparison, we have tested another Full HD projector last week, and it is much bigger and heavier. The dimensions of Toeinker projector are 170 by 140 by 140 mm. The weight is 980 grams. You might think that all gray part is a speaker, but it is not. Actually, a speaker grille is located on the back. There is also power cable port, HDMI port, USB port, TF card slot, 3.5 mm audio jack, and AV port on the back of projector. Projector has only one power button on the top. However, there is also a manual focus wheel. Finally, I found a sticker with model name of this projector. As you can see, I really have T9W. There is also Android sticker at the bottom of projector. As I already said, a tripod comes in the package. The new projector has 6mm tripod hole at the bottom. I also want to show you remote control. It is powered by two 3A batteries. The remote control has standard buttons, such as power, return, volume up and down, home, source, and there is also a mouse button. It is really useful in some cases. For example, I tried to run Netflix, but I couldn't do it with navigation buttons. A mouse button helped me with that. Since we are talking about Netflix, let's turn on the projector and look at user interface. I have already told you many times that I have Android version of projector, and it is called Toeinker T9W. If you don't need built-in Android operating system, then you can buy a basic version with phone mirroring function. When you first turn on a projector, you need to adjust focus. Use the focus wheel on the top of projector for that. There are already some pre-installed apps on the projector, such as Smart YouTube, Netflix, Local Player, Kodi. You can see all the apps in All Apps menu. There is also App Store, so you can install any application. We can choose a source on the main menu, HDMI or audio video. In addition, projector has settings menu. If you want to watch YouTube, Netflix, or use any other apps, then you need to connect to your home Wi-Fi network. You can do this in Wi-Fi settings. You can also connect Bluetooth accessories, for example, gamepad, keyboard, mouse, etc. The next menu is application settings. There is a list of all apps installed on projector. Toeinker T9W is a Chinese projector, but it supports many languages. I'm not going to explain the date settings, because everything is clear here. The next menu, boot settings, is very useful. You can choose a boot source for projector, such as standby, direct, home, AV and HDMI. You can also choose a launcher for projector, but I haven't installed a launcher yet, so I cannot show it to you. Any projector has projector settings. We can choose install mode, front desktop, rear desktop, front ceiling, and rear ceiling, keystone settings, 4-point, or horizon and vector. Zoom from 80 to 100% and manual keystone. You can also factory reset and read about software version of projector in the settings. Okay, before watching the videos, let's check the volume and noise level of the new projector. The Chinese manufacturer says that Toeinker T9W has 3-watt built-in speaker. The volume is very good, but the sound quality could be better. The noise level is 41 dB near projector, and about 30 dB at a distance of 1 meter. You know, the manufacturer says that the best projection distance is 2 meters. I placed the projector at about this distance from the wall. We can also see in the user manual the diagonal of projector depending on the distance. So if you place a projector at 1.1 meter from the wall, then you will have 33-inch projection. If you want 100-inch projection size, then you have to place a projector at 2.9 meters. I already told you that we are testing a projector with Full HD native resolution. You know, the image is really clear, the edges are not blurry, unlike many other budget projectors. However, the brightness says that this is a budget projector. Until this moment, I couldn't believe that this projector costs only $120, but now I understand why it is so cheap. The brightness is 5500 lumens, but it is about 100 ANSI lumens. Even in completely dark room, it can be difficult to watch dark scenes in the movie. However, the brightness is enough for sports videos such as basketball, football, etc. Of course, you can use the projector in daytime, but you should close curtains.
So I can expect to get the best support from you. Please watch this video till the end. If you haven't subscribed our channel,
first thing he says, I was a little kid. There's nothing over here.
You know, I like everything about this projector except the brightness. It has a very nice handbag and tripod, compact size and attractive design, Android operating system, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth support. Even the native resolution is Full HD. However, this is still a budget projector and it has only 100 ANSI lumens. It is okay for home theater, but it is probably not suitable for the office. Thank you for watching this video. I will leave the links to buy this projector in description. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.